42% of startups fail because they didn't get their product market fit right. Instead of relying on your gut feeling, validating your product and speaking with your potential users as early as possible are important. For instance, a startup landing page is what is going to tell you the truth. It can dramatically improve the early stages of your growth by communicating your core offerings clearly. But before building a startup landing page to validate your MVP, make sure to find a why for your business, because people don't buy what you do, they buy why you do it. Landing pages are especially used by startups in stealth mode to have an online appearance. More importantly, it's used to validate the user's needs for your product. As a matter of fact, depending on the product, it may be possible to sell products online before you even develop it. In online marketing, a landing page, sometimes known as a lead capture page, static page, or destination page, is a single web page that appears in response to clicking on a search engine optimized search result, marketing promotion, marketing email, or an online advertisement. So here are the 6 best digital marketing tools for you to create a landing page or website. Number 1, Instapage.com. Number 2, Unbounce.com. Number 3, GetResponse.com. Number 4, HubSpot.com. Number 5, LeadPages.net. Number 6, ClickFunnels.com. Make sure to check out these tools and create a landing page to validate the user's need for your product. A $1 million business won't be built by itself. It's time to get to work. See you in the next video. Brought to you by Rocket DNA.